With their famous Le Mans victory behind them, the new man Joest team have Henri Pescarolo teamed with Stefan Johansson and Ayrton Senna, the Brazilian Grand Prix driver finding both car and circuit very demanding. Ayrton Senna was driving the car, and there are the slick tyres. It could well be a wise move to fit on the wet weather groove tyres you see there in the corner, but no, they're fitting on the slick tyres. Ayrton Senna running out from the pits, telling the team manager there's a problem with the rear end of the car, so the car stationary in the pits, losing more time. They had got back up to seventh place.